Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Sonic 3 & Knuckles. In the previous episode, we got through the previous two zones, Angel Island Zone and, Hydro City Zone, whatever it's called. Alright, so now we're going to be going through Marble Garden Zone and Carnival Night Zone. Whee! This zone does so happen to be on my hate list for a reason. If not because of the fact that almost had it. Crap. Oh, whatever. I'm going down here. Oh, ow. Oh, God. That was close. So yeah, this zone just so happens to be on my hate list for a reason. And I can't tell if it's because of the spikes, because of this thing, or because of the level in general. Oh, I was supposed to be Knuckles for that. Okay. And that stuff kills you, and these guys are evil. You can roll into them, though. In a nutshell, this level is full of secrets that, you pretty much have to search everywhere for. Yay! Hey, it's Bubbles! I don't like you. Yeah, meet Bubbles. The most annoying badnik ever if you're not really up on your luck. Oh, come on! I so did not touch that. I don't like you, Bubbles. Whee! It's like going on an escalator! Oh yeah, and the spikes are bouncy. I did not think that through at all. That was not worth it at all. This guy's called Relief. Don't know why. Who names a badnik Relief? Budget. Who names a badnik Relief? That's just a confusing name choice in general. Does a statue represent Relief? Did he just do it to relieve himself of a stress? Like, what's the point of it? Ow! I did not even see him. Right there. Oh, lovely. Oh yeah, neat trick here. If you go back here, and then you go back over here, Huzzah! Also, I want to apologize for the lag that was experienced in the previous episode. I don't know what setting I ended up best with that caused it, but I don't know. I generally don't know how to fix it, but I'll try. Any day now. Aw. Whoa. Oh, what? Freaking. Stop it. I like how when he digs, the little thing like stops. Yay! Aww. I literally got only 200 points out of that. 200 points. Really. Alright. Hey, it's that thing from, whatchamacallit? From Sonic Mania. I don't know if hitting him actually affects the battle or makes it shorter at all. I wanna hope it does. No. Aw, I wanted to go up there. Oh well. Now these things are automatic. You can see. No, I wanna... Ah! I swear it looks like that thing has a mouth. Like the little the upper left and upper right spikes that have little things on them, those look like the eyes, and the spike in the middle looks like a mouth. It's like, oh, they're like, ugh. It does. Ah! You jerk. Wait, no, I want to go back there. Okay, I'm so glad I got hit like just as I got it, not after. That would have been embarrassing. Aw, come on. I'm going this way. Three for one. Did I mention this game is not the most compatible game in the world? Hence why it sometimes does that weird freezy thing. I did not mean to do that, but I'm glad I did. I was so worried I'd get hit right there. Oh my god, that scared me. Bullcrap! I think I'm supposed to go. No, I'm supposed to go this way? Yes, I am. Oh god. Ah! I'm being panicky! I'm being ridiculously panicky right now. Frickin'. Getting into there. No, yeah! Alright, I gotta learn to not be spastic. Spastic gets me killed. No, I want to go back up there. I can't. Ah! Fine. Ah! No. I am having such a ridiculously hard time with this. And I do mean ridiculously. Come on, it's not that hard. It's not rocket science. Get on and do it! Oh, God, that keeps scaring the crap out of me! I am so... I cannot believe I survived that. I thought I was gonna die. Oh crap, everything's going up! Everything's going up! Okay, I'm dead. Do-do-do. You know what? Budget. Get, let me in. No, I'm just going to the goal. Got you guys. Hmm. my god, that scared me. And it also made me lose my- You jerk. I freaking lost my elemental shield because of you. This level scares the poo out of me. Like, god, it scares me to death. Darn it! I lost all my rings! Yay! Oh yeah, it's that one zone everyone knows, because they all die from it a lot. Through this level today, aren't I? No. God dang it. So, going to the left takes me right, going to the right takes me left. Got it. That's still horrifying. Let me through! What's up here? No, 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 no. I'm going up there. I did not know that existed, but I'm glad I found it. No, no, no. So W is move, space is proceed. Got it. No, dang it, I I'm gonna have to revisit these places just to get these friggin' just get these emeralds. I am not going through there when those spikes are up. So that's what they shoot. Alright, so here's how this is gonna go down. You hit this guy, like this, and this thing will hit it, like so. Just try not to get hit yourself. Because you can't hit it. The only thing that can damage this machine is itself. Like that. And if these things were to destroy any blocks, you would die. Just throwing that out there to you guys. Oh, I guess when it has sparkles, it bounces. And it has a capability of letting out a box. Perfect. Darn it! God dang it, game. Now I gotta get through this without dying. And I almost died right there. Ow. Oh, well, that works. Oh! Oh hey! I literally just went through here. Great, now I gotta go back. Oh, I'm immune to these things. I'm immune to his little spike balls. I thought I wouldn't be. I thought it was only like little pellets, not spike balls themselves. Thank you. Now this thing... Wait. Okay. Dang it. S space. S space. S space. S. Nope. S space. S space. S space. S space. Ha! You just have to do up and down on that bitch to win. Up and down. That's all it takes. You literally just missed the switch with a single jump. GG, GG Knuckles, GG. Dang it! Alright, now I need to find another frickin' bubble. Blub. Oh hey, the water's draining. Nice! I like how the balloons turn the bubbles underwater. That's really neat. Oh, I was hoping there'd be some kind of, There's nothing in there. Okay. Good to know. Good deal. Nova! Oh, joy, I get to go back here. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die from that. Oh, come on! Ah, oh, I get it! These things drain it! I have no idea what just happened, but that was kind of awesome. Not Tails dying, I mean. I just mean the... everything that just happened was kind of awesome. Let me through. Oh my god. Yeah. jerk. I could really use a checkpoint. That works too. I could really use a checkpoint. Alright, sorry. No. Alright, there we go. Nope. I only got 3 minutes, I gotta hurry. Nope, I gotta... Heck yeah! Checkpoint! How do I do this? Okay. How the crap? How the freaking how the heck? Friggin' come on! God dang it! Come on! Just go down! How hard is it to go down? Why is the space bar not working? Come on! You stupid son of a... Alright. So I've changed the layout. So, the new up button is F. F and S. Finally. God dang it. Well, let's see if it works now. Dang it! Whatever. I didn't even need to go up there anyway. Totally not at all. Can I freaking go through? Bring it on! The bowling spinner, or the bowling spin. Does it work when I spin dash? Yes, it does. Darn it! I got this. Don't get hit. Darn it! One, two, three. Four, five. Darn it! I think just one more hit will take him out. Nope, it was two hits. But I'm done. I beat him. That should be you. Did you see all the points he was carrying with him in that last few seconds? Hilarious. Alright. I'm gonna end it here, and in the next episode we will continue on to whatever zone comes next. Until next time, everyone.